it's Buzz. Today we'll be doing roller skating. I'll show you what I can do. So if we can get 2 more subscribers, we get 3 subscribers, and that will do our second video. Let's say, or if we can get 5 likes in this video, and I'll be doing some rollerblading outside. Let's go get some rollerblading. So you guys, you don't even have to. This is what I'm gonna do. Okay. Please leave comments on this video and make a YouTube video. Tell me the name of the channel, and I'll see you guys on skateboards or rollerblades and or roller skates. And whoever is best, I'll do a first, second, and third. And whoever wins, they get. I'm not sure what the prize will be. Then I'll tell everyone who subscribed to this channel to subscribe to their channel. Or even if it's just one video, just keep subscribing. So guys, get on with the likes and don't forget to subscribe. I'm not ending the video. Look, I'm gonna go around my whole house. Look, boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna do it all close here. What's up, guys? There's a cushion there, if you can see. There's a little obstacle course, so let's do this. First of all, we have to start at the door and. Oh. Okay, guys, back on. Okay, guys, and we're back. Okay, that was awkward. So, watch me. Don't try this at home unless you're trained. Okay, so, I didn't wake up in my room. It's gonna be cook day, and it's not gonna be on Monday. This is gonna be a cook day. It'll be surprise cook day. So, I need to make some food. I'm gonna get my mom, dad, or brother, or sister, which she's 2 years old, to test it, and they'll tell me how good it is. So should I do a breakfast, lunch, dinner, or dessert? I'm thinking I should do dessert. Okay. Back in like 5 minutes. Well, in like a couple. Yeah, good thing. Guys, I gotta pause this video. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna make a lunch. What do you think? Sandwich, roll, or donut? Okay, let's just do roll. Okay. Wait, no. Bread sandwich. And water, okay. That's my parents. Okay, so, alright, this is what you'll need, okay? For making a lunch. For making a sandwich. 2 pieces of bread. Here's one. And here's 2. Depends on if you like crust or not, so I'm gonna make 2. So, make 2 sandwiches. One for my bread, one for my mom. We'll see how they like it. Yeah, I'm gonna cut the whatever, the crust of one's, since Cody's in like, crust. There, look, first bit off, nice, 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 nice. But just in case you're wondering what that noise is, it's just the kettle. Three slices. Oh, 3 crusts off. Not bad, not bad. Probably the best. Because I really like baking, like cooking, like doing all that stuff. Okay guys, it's pretty small. First layer, okay. Okay, so let's make this second layer. Here, I'm going to do this at home with big knives. See, this is my fun. This is a very dangerous. Wah, wah, terror. Boom, wah, wah, wah. Hi! Oh, show ninja mode. Hi, 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 yeah, we did it, boys. Wah, 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 wah. Bread test. Guys, I'm back. Bloody night. Okay, so guys, we'll be doing a prank video on my brother, sister, or my mother. Probably not my sister, or my dad. Okay, so here. And it's a ham sandwich here. So here's, get the butter. And get this. I didn't put butter on this, it's just already used. Okay, then. Get like this much butter. Put it on which one you want. And. Put it all over, and it has to be a butter knife, guys. Not the knife I was just using. I won't go on properly. Okay, that's probably enough. No, I don't make butter. I do, but not until. Because there might or might not be enough. It's a baking day. And on Frank Tuesday, I'll be making pancakes. So that might be a dessert or breakfast. Don't know. Or lunch. Probably not lunch. Guys, I won't be like making any cuts. I only got it cut when my mom came. I don't know how to be on YouTube until you see, I don't even know my mom. Oh, brother, oh, my sister.
My mom looks like.
I need, okay. Then you put the knife down. You go get some ham cake. One second. But you could also add some jam if you want to, but I'm just going to go with basic ham sandwich with butter. As you get around this much ham, put it on top of one, you get at least three, put this one on the other, on the middle, just put that on the first one you put down, or the second one, doesn't matter. Yeah, you have it. Perfect. Sandwich. Okay guys, 1 second. Here's the butter if you want. Okay guys, we're back. I don't even want this, so I'm gonna have it. Okay, that was really good. Bah, 2 minutes. For my mother. So guys, put the crust. You could give them to your dogs, or you could give them to some birds or cats if you like them. My dog loves them, but I'm not gonna give it to them. We'll put it in the bin. Recycling. also the one where I was doing a skating challenge. I don't know. Well, not even the last one. I don't know. Okay, so we're just gonna ask my mom what she wants. If she wants crust on it with it or not.
Mammy! Do you want crust on your sandwich?
She doesn't care, so I'm gonna keep it on. Okay. Knife.
Come in.
No, I don't.
Close my eyes.
Okay, I'm sorry. You guys didn't do anything. My mom just came in to watch you guys. See, she's embarrassing. Okay, unless you know from my class. Yeah, you probably think that. You probably know if I like my brother or not. Leave a comment down below. And tell me if your friend from my class. Haven't put her my mom's one yet. And she'll tell us how she liked it.